A Fort Carson soldier has died while fighting in Afghanistan. Sergeant First Class Stephen Cribben died in combat Saturday. The 33-year-old is originally from California, joined the Army in 2002, and in that time received awards, including the Bronze Star. His death is under investigation.